Bollywood has always welcomed newbies with open arms. Now this Bollywood newbie might have just bagged her second film. Stay tuned to find out who. Even before making her Bollywood debut, Sara Ali Khan could have bagged her second project already. Buzz is that Sara is all set to star in a movie opposite Arjun Kapoor, which will be directed by Ashutosh Gowarikar. Sara and Arjun were spotted leaving Gowarikar's Khar office on Monday evening. Since then, the rumour mill has been rife about Arjun and Sara collaborating on a project in Lagaan director's next. A source informed a leading daily saying, before the young actress paid Ashu a visit, the latter had dropped by on his good friend Abhishek Kapoor, Kedarnath director. He saw some rushes of the love story Kedarnath, which features Sushant Singh Rajput and Sara. The Jodha Akbar director came away mighty impressed with her screen presence and performance, so he wants to cast her in his next movie. The report further states that Ashutosh has already roped in Sanjay Dutt for a principal part for the same film. Interesting. As of yet, neither the actors nor the filmmaker have confirmed the news, so let's wait for the official announcement. Talking about Sara's Bollywood debut, her film Kedarnath is still in the making. Abhishek Kapoor is directing the pilgrimage love story. Way to go, Ms. Khan!